हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक फॉर नीट पीजी एग्जाम, फर्स्ट स्पेशल विस्कोस इलेक्ट्रॉन फाइबर्स, जनरल विस्कोस इलेक्ट्रॉन फाइबर्स एंड न्यूक्लियस ऑफ ट्रैक्टर सोलिटेरियस।
इफरेंट मींस
मोटर फाइबर्स एंड एफरेंट मींस सेंसरी फाइबर्स। स्पेशल विस्कोस इलेक्ट्रॉन फाइबर्स रिफर टू डिफरेंट नर्व व्हिच सप्लाई मसल्स डेराइव फ्रॉम फेरेंजियल आर्चेस। मोटर न्यूक्लियस ऑफ ट्राइजेमिनल नर्व डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिंग मसल ऑफ मास्टिकेशन एंड सेकंड सन इज मोटर न्यूक्लियस ऑफ फेसियल नर्व। Second, it supplies motor nucleus of facial nerve like stylohyoid. It supplies muscle of facial expression like stylohyoid, posterior belly of digastric, platysma and stapedius bone. And the function is facial expression and elevation of hyoid bone.
The epsilateral muscles of
the axons of nucleus ambiguous innervate via the epsilateral muscles of palate, pharynx and larynx.
It is associated
via glossopharyngeal vagus and
accessory nerve,
and it is associated with speech and swallowing. Glossopharyngeal nerve supplies stylopharyngeal muscle and function as elevation of larynx.
Movement of palate.
Vagus nerve supplies muscle of palate, pharynx and larynx.
And its
function is movement of palate and
pharynx.
Accessory nerve supplies muscles of palate, pharynx and larynx.
Motor fiber.
And function is movement of palate, pharynx and larynx.
Different neurons of general visceral system.
Different means motor fiber
innervation to smooth muscle.
General visceral efferent fiber refers to efferent neurons of autonomic nervous system that provide motor innervation to smooth muscles, cardiac muscles and glands.
D for
the mnemonic for general visceral efferent is give sight. S for superior salivatory nucleus, I for inferior salivatory nucleus, D for dorsal nucleus of vagus and E for adenular vestibular nucleus. Superior salivatory nucleus of facial nerve supplies submandibular and sublingual salivary gland and function is secretomotor. Inferior salivatory nucleus of glossopharyngeal nerve supplies parotid gland and function is secretomotor.
And this is
the dorsal nucleus of vagus nerve
nucleus of
supplies smooth muscle and glands of thoracic and abdominal viscera. And the function is of motor and secretomotor and to bronchial tree and
last topic
gut
is nucleus
and this is inhibitory to heart. Linger Westphal nucleus is of oculomotor nerve supplies sphincter, pupillae and ciliary muscle and
of
function is constriction of pupil and accommodation of
nucleus
eye.
Last topic is nucleus tractus solitarius component.
Nucleus tractus solitarius is a series of purely sensory nuclei
majority of
forming vertical column of gray matter and embedded in medulla oblongata.
Other nucleus tractus solitarius is having both type of muscle component nucleus.
Special visceral cells and of
general visceral tractus solitarius
efferent means
play
sensory.
A role in
majority of taste sensation
reflex,
reaches rostral portion of solitary nucleus called as gustatory nucleus. Other general visceral sensation enter caudal portion of solitary nucleus. Functionally, cells of nucleus tractus solitarius play a role in
its
blood pressure control, cough reflex, gag reflex, sneeze reflex, and inspiration. Nucleus tractus solitarius receives general and special visceral efferent via 7th, 9th,
functional component of 9th nerve.
Functional component general visceral
nerve is
and also visceral
efferent.
And the general visceral efferent distribution is along
distributed
inwards,
pharynx,
interior,
posterior, one-third of tongue and
except
valid papilla.
Function of these fibers are
and the function is
pain, taste, temperature,
sensation
from
pharynx,
anterior,
posterior, one-third
of tongue
except
valid
special visceral efferent
functional component of ninth nerve
distributed
is general visceral efferent
and
also special visceral efferent
valid papilla.
The general visceral efferent
involved in
fiber
sensation from
distributed along pharynx,
cranial nerve,
posterior one third of tongue and
functional component general visceral
function of these fibers are
special visceral touch,
pain, temperature,
the general visceral
pharynx and posterior one third of tongue
along thoracic
special visceral efferent fibers
function is
are distributed along
thoracic and
taste bud in posterior one third of tongue
special visceral
efferent fibers
is
and it involved in taste sensation from
posterior
these areas.
Part of tongue and
cranial nerve 10
and
is also
it is involved in
functional component
from
general visceral
most part of tongue
special visceral efferent.
Thank you.
The general
please
visceral
like,
efferent
fibers subscribe my channel.